floorboards crying in a room on the second floor that used to be owned by someone who's no one, but he don't live there anymore. Only Rebecca clasping her head on her knees, trying to work out what it's about and why someone had to leave. But dry up your tears, stop counting the years, don't worry what's coming, forget all your fears. And the tide will turn for Rebecca. Might really matter.